Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Back in the early 90s when the earth was still cooling and and I decided to do a solo record. Actually, I didn't decide to. Somebody talked me into it. And he's standing right next to me and he produced this record, Béla Fleck, right here. Back then we did a little medley of a couple of tunes, one of which I learned from the great Art Stamper, and the other I learned in Scotland when I was over there as a little kid. Here's a little fiddle medley of the Brushy Fork of John's Creek and the Mason's Apron.